Look closer. In the shadows. Behind the everyday world. Beyond the headlines and the seats of power. A hidden hand. A kind of company known as Providence. To it, we were just assets to use and throw away, to do the unthinkable, the unforgivable. And it never gave us a second thought. Until now. After decades in the shadows, we are fighting back. Me and 47. Much has been lost, but we are closer than ever. We trapped the Constant, Providence's chief controller, and finally learnt the names of its three partners. In their downfall, we lay the past to rest. And, just maybe, look towards the future.
47. It's time. Partners are down there. You know, I never planned this far ahead.
You never do.
I see someone got his memory back. Wait, is that a beacon? What the hell? Base. Lexa Carlisle's helicopter just took off. Confirmed target locations. Over.
Diana, what's the status?
Right. We have a situation. Carlisle has left the building. And I think I know why. The Constant has escaped. He persuaded one of the sailors into setting him free. And since then, he's been seizing control of Providence assets and resources. I can only assume Carlisle is rushing to contain the damage.
If she slips away again...
We'll keep track of her. Make sure she doesn't. Meanwhile, the plan stays the same. Your destination is the Scepter, the world's tallest building where the partners are laying low, courtesy of their host, Sheikh Omar al-Ghazali. Marcus Stuyvesant is fifth-generation old money. His family made its fortune in real estate and banking, and were at one point the chief landowners in New York. Carl Ingram is a powerful Washington kingmaker whose family grew rich selling gunpowder during the American Civil War and later established a globe-spanning empire in oil, coal, and steel. Both families long since retreated from public view, but their quiet dominance endures to this day. Now, the partners likely suspect that we're coming, so Mr. Gray will infiltrate building controls and disable all electronic doors and elevators. Stuyvesant and Ingram are about to find they have nowhere left to run.
Right. This is our moment, 47. Providence ruined our lives with the flick of a pen. Today, we return the favor. Happy hunting.
Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the Scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the barge Alcazar.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
Come on, what the... No way. Whatever.
I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map to.
Hey. me. I thought about what you said.
Yeah, I changed my mind.
Something. Can you see anything different in the room? Good. We're in. Now all you need to do is access the terminal and use the calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting.
Oh, God, help! Please!
Good work.
Help me.
The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly. Huh. Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations. Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47. Cameras are showing a lot of guards up here. They wouldn't suspect one of their own, though. Now we'll just wait for the partners to be alone. Then you can activate the room's lockdown feature. Activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show.
Surely we can give him a few moments.
Do you know what he wants to talk about?
No.
What's this? Carl, did you do that?
I certainly did not. I have no idea what's going on.
Gentlemen,
what's the meaning of this?
You're the one responsible for all this. Gray, what do you want?
Something that has been a long time due. Revenge.
Revenge? How banal. You killed Cobb, Navikov, Caruso, the Washington twins, everyone at Haven. You broke into our bank, and you outed Providence to the world. Whatever perceived slight we've done to you is insignificant to the amount of damage you've caused us. You've caused the world.
You're a murderous terrorist. Nothing more. What did we ever do to you anyway?
You specifically? Nothing. Providence? Everything. Providence made me. And at the flick of a pen, Providence broke me. I'm just returning the favor. Providence has ruined the lives of countless people, expecting and facing no consequence for its actions. You take for yourselves and those who support you, and you burn everyone and everything else to the ground from the comfort of the shadows. No more.
You're delusional.
Exposing us achieved nothing beyond moving a few pieces around on a board much more complicated than you can fathom. The world believes we're dead. What more do you want?
Me? Nothing. My friend, however, well, let's just say he's a bit of an expert. I'm just here to watch you die. 47, finish it. 47, finish it. Finally, Stuyvesant and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory. 47. Thank you. I'll meet you at the rendezvous on the edge of town.